Here's Barkley with a first down carry.
And Saquon Barkley with three. For more on Saquon, let's go down to Lisa.
Here's
Saquon Barkley. Barkley, nice little spin. Barkley breaking tackles. Barkley picks his way forward by far. His best run of the day as he picks up 10.
And now watch this by Saquon Barkley. This is all Barkley, okay? So there's a free man. He makes a miss. Another free man. Another free man makes a miss. Goes back inside to four free men. And so I understand what James is saying, like it is what it is.
Barkley. A little more room up the middle that time as he gets to the 13-yard line, picking up three, Badeke and Davis on the stop. Darnell Davis back this week for Rutgers. Third down. Quick toss, then the flip to Barkley. Barkley with a little trickery into the air, and Barkley down to the one.
Saquon has no regard for his body. He will just jump over everybody. They flip that thing back to watch this. He sees the end zone. He wants in.
Ty Hester on the bottom end, providing the hurdle for Barkley to jump. Second and one, Barkley to keep. Barkley into the end zone. Barkley with a touchdown.
Let's see if he gets in.
Noises. Barkley. Nice little stutter step, and Barkley down to the 45-yard line. You know, if you go to Whitehall.
Mr. Football, Mr. This, Mr. That.
Nice catch on the pitch by Saquon. Boy, that turned something into nothing. That was really nice. I mean, that's not going to show up as a big run in the stat sheet, but what a catch on that pitch.
He is... Look, admittedly, I'm biased. I have watched this kid since he's a freshman. He has done things that have defied the imagination. He's got some Barry Sanders in him. He's got some stuff that few people have.
Third and one. Barkley again. And Barkley with the first down to the 41-yard line. It's not going to be a huge stat day by any means for Saquon Barkley. He's still under 30 yards rushing on 13 carries. Barkley on the keep this time. And Saquon Barkley stutter steps his way to the 33 before Deontay Roberts can bring him down.
See, there's the difference. So you give him a half a crack like that, and he picks up 6 or 7 yards. And it happens quickly. And